A controversial image of Jesus Christ at a local church has officials taking action.
Parishioners at the Shrine of St. Bernadette in Northeast Albuquerque will see a big change. KOAT Action 7 reporter Aaron Hill shows you what is so controversial about the artwork.
It's a hand-painted copy of a 13th century depiction of Jesus on the cross. But the fate of this image hanging in the Shrine of St. Bernadette is up in the air.
I love it. It's a beautiful icon. I wouldn't change it for the world.
I've been here in this parish for a long, long time, and I think it's a very wonderful image of our Lord.
But not everyone feels that way. We spoke to several churchgoers who didn't want to go on camera, but say the image appears to show male genitalia. Church officials say they've received a lot of complaints about the painting since it was done in 2001. The shrine's director says they decided to take the picture down as a way to make everyone who prays here comfortable. But some parishioners want it to stay.
I don't understand because I don't see anything wrong with it.
I feel that they should leave it up there. There is nothing at all wrong with it.
The icon was created by Franciscan friar and former Albuquerque resident Robert Lentz, known for other controversial paintings. But the church's director says this one is simply a replica of a famous image that also hangs in Santa Fe's cathedral. He says St. Bernadette's priest has asked him to reconsider removing the cross, instead asking him to alter it so everyone can be happy. In Albuquerque, Aaron Hilf, KOAT Action 7 News.
The painting cost $12,000. The church says replacing it with a crucifix would cost about $40,000.